This morning, Hsinchu County officials were in Taichung for an inspection of the recently restored Luchuan, or Green River, hailed as one of the most successful river restoration projects in Taiwan in recent years. The Mayor of Taichung gave a tour to Hsinchu's County Commissioner, who hopes the Green River's success might be replicated in Zhudong and Zhubei in his own county.
Hsinchu County Commissioners Chiu Ching-chun and a team from the county government visited Taichung City's Green River to study a successful restoration project. Taichung Mayor Lin Chia-lung personally guided them on the tour. The Green River restoration project has cost almost 850 million NT dollars. Apart from improving water quality, it has also been instrumental in preserving various historic structures more than 100 years old, such as Zhongshan Green Bridge, which has had its flood defenses fortified. Now the bridge has become a popular tourist spot and brought life back to Taichung's central district.
What we want here is not just to prevent floods, we also want to get closer to the water. How can we improve the water quality and get enough water? There are actually lots of very innovative engineering methods.
Chiu Ching-chun said that Zhudong Township in Zhubei City have won budgets from the forward-looking infrastructure program, and he wants to turn both into outstanding urban water environments. That's why he wants to learn from the work done in Taichung.
We'll bear Taichung City's experiences in mind. Knowledge in many areas can be passed along, and we can exchange views on many topics so as to better overcome objections by locals, or problems of illegal structures, or all kinds of land use issues.
Through the visit, Hsinchu County officials were not only able to exchange water management ideas with their Taichung counterparts, but also to strengthen ties between the two administrations.